For Mercedes-Benz, Formula One is the perfect laboratory for developing state-of-the-art technology. The new rules call for major improvements in energy efficiency. Each car may now use just 100 kilograms of fuel per race, equivalent to around 130 litres, which means it must now deliver top performance on one-third less fuel. It is achieved with a downsized 1.6-litre turbo hybrid engine. The turbo uses exhaust gases to drive a compressor to push more air and therefore more oxygen into the engine. Together with high-pressure direct fuel injection, this makes combustion more efficient, more power using less fuel. Another challenge is increased heat in the more compact engine. Mercedes partner Petronas was integral to the development of the power unit and has created an oil that seems to reverse the laws of physics. As it heats up, Petronas Syntium gains in density instead of getting thinner, protecting the engine even under the greatest loads where other oils fail. The engine is boosted by a hybrid system made up of two electrical motor generators to recycle energy that would otherwise be lost. The MG UK delivers up to 160 horsepower for 33 seconds per lap, equivalent to a Mercedes C220 CDI. Connected to the braking system and acting as a generator, the MG UK can feed so much energy into the battery every lap that you could talk for 370 hours on your BlackBerry smartphone. The second motor generator unit, the MG UH, harvests the turbo energy. As a motor, it spins up the compressor to eliminate turbo lag, but it can also send energy directly to the other electric machine and vice versa for maximum efficiency. However, the main job for both electric machines is to deliver energy to the lithium-ion batteries. These must weigh between 20 and 25 kilograms. Low weight and constant charging and discharging are major challenges. At Mercedes, the development process produced new learnings for road car battery production. Overall, the new power unit is over 30% more energy efficient. So if you use this technology in your road car, it would cost you just 40 euros to fill your tank instead of 60 euros, and you would enjoy more performance too. The PU106A hybrid power unit, state-of-the-art technology at the heart of the winning Mercedes F1 W05 hybrid race car.